Be a good boy, Lucius, and see if Alistair needs help.
Hey there, boy. Don't do drugs.
Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving. I'd like to see her getting up off her fat arse and try it.
Thank you. What the? Is someone there? Is someone there?
Be a good boy, Lucius, and see if Alistair needs help.
This is a clear case of poisoning, and I need to interview everyone in the house again. Who prepares the food around here now?
I think it was Jovita, but I can't imagine she would be capable of something like this.
Oh my God! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what, Mr. Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down?
We can't possibly do that, Mr. McGuffin. This is our home. We want to set things right.
The autopsy showed that she was poisoned. After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly all of them had some reason to dislike her. Jovita, the Latina maid, was the one who brought food to her. But this wasn't enough to press charges. I had no evidence of tampering. Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite from Mr. Wagner to join them for dinner. I had my doubts about sharing a table with a possible murderer, but I had to know more. But before I had any chance to snoop around, something else happened. No witnesses, no evidence. Something that can happen only on some very specific circumstances. Right weather, right spot, and the right time.